This weekend on Chimstalk Africa,
my guest is John Obaro, whose software is helping the government of Nigeria save over $10 million every month.
In everything that I do, I know that I need to put God at the center of it. So that has helped me that whether I'm in my office, whether I'm in a church, in a studio, wherever I find myself, I have a bearing, I have a focus. And that has helped to shape many things in my life.
Join me this weekend on Chimstalk Africa.